Hi class, this is a quick video to show you how to change your email address in MyMathLab. Go to pearsonmylab.com, sign in, select our course, now mine will look a little different than yours because I am your instructor, so I've got a few more options. But in the top right-hand corner of your screen, you should see your name. Click on it, select account, and then sign in. Account information is the first tab. To change your email address, go to the second block and click edit. Remember, I want your Hawkmail account. I don't have a Hawkmail account because I'm an instructor at Henry Ford College, so I've got my Henry Ford College email address, but please put your Hawkmail account in this first box. You can also change your username in the second box. When you're done, select Done. After that, feel free to edit other things if you desire or sign out. When you're done with that, that's it. Make sure you write down your username and password so you don't forget, and then continue with your homework or tests in MyMathLab. If you have any questions, feel free to ask, and thank you for choosing Henry Ford College.